got to win the game to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when you're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, hello again, human beings from the planet Earth. You know, now and then I'll touch on the chemtrail scene, but I got to give a big thanks to the Kimrob who reached out to me. I'll link you to their channel with this updated information about weather modification. And for you sheep that still think that, you know, that things you see in the air are actually, you know, contrails, and that chemtrails is just a big conspiracy theory, I want to shake you up and wake you up a little bit. Okay, first of all, this is, we're here at Weather Modification Incorporated, and they're, you know, advertising that they can outfit your plane, and the models that they've outfitted to spray this shit on you. I mean, look at 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 different types of small jets. Okay, so it's not just your big commercial jets like everybody thinks. There's a big debate, you know. Nah, it's even these little private jets buzzing around your fucking head spraying toxic shit on you. Now let's take a look at their clients and projects. Okay, let's read a little bit, shall we? The proven success of Weather Modification Inc. in atmospheric and weather operations is evidenced by our lengthy and impressive client listing. Speaks for itself. First of all, and that's a run-on sentence, but anyway, so you don't know how to speak fucking English, but you know how to spray shit in our air, fine. Our reputation for successful cloud seeding and meteorological services leads our veteran pilots, so they've been doing it for a while, experienced meteorologists and radar engineers around the world. Our valued clients include private and public insurance companies, water resource management organizations, as well as federal and state government research organizations. Now let's scroll down here. So they're spraying the entire globe. Let there be no mistake, they are. You can wake the fuck up from your haze now. Maybe all that spray you've been sucking in has melted your mind, but god damn it, you gotta wake up. Look at all these places all over, okay? Look, all over, and look at all of them in the United States. Department of Defense, that's nice. Department of Defense. Now let's think about this for a minute. Department of Defense using weather manipulation. So some of these droughts that have killed off livestock and left people starving to death have been perpetrated by the United States government. Some of these floods that have wiped out villages and killed hundreds of thousands of people, perpetrated by the U.S. government. Oh, okay, so that justifies. For you sheep that didn't believe it before, now you believe it, and now you're going to go ahead and justify it. Because the United States Department of Defense said that that's the thing to do. It saves bullets. Okay, that's what it does. That's your justification. Wake the fuck up. Okay? Wake the fuck up. Look at all this. Just look at it. You're surrounded. You're inundated. And the fluoride they put in your water makes you believe that none of it is real. Many thanks to the Kimrob. Make sure we link you guys to their channel. And as you can see, They're doing it.
Agenda 21.
They're doing it. They've even got the phone number for weather modification right up there. They want people active in this, folks. Okay? So go ahead, check out their channel. The link for that will be below. And the link for the weather modification incorporated. Of course it's a corporation. What else would it be? God damn it. Anyway, I'll link you to the website, link you to the Kimrob. Much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine...